Into the winner's circle, the winner of today's third, number five, electoral, a four-year-old bred in Kentucky by Verrazano out of Argenta. Winning owner is Michael Nentwig. Winning trainer, Jonathan Wong. Winning winning jockey, Santos Rivera. Congratulations to the winning connections in race three, number five, electoral, 5261. Stand by for prices. Here your payouts, exact at $9.50, $2 daily double, $69.40. Trifecta, $22.10. The pick three, three with three with five, $271.10. Final running time, 1 minute 4.2 yards of distance, a field of six. Exact to trifecta, superfecta, daily double, pick three, Gold Rush pick six. Carryover coming into this afternoon of the Gold Rush pick six, the jackpot wager, jackpot carryover, no mandatory payout situation. Just a quick reminder, no mandatory payouts if there's any carryovers after today.
Grass, but she's actually made more money, and her only win came on the main track. Speaking of Destiny's Journey, big day for Abel Cedillo. If you missed it here yesterday at Del Mar, he had three wins, including the two stakes, Maximum Security and Laura's Light, in our two big races yesterday. Rides here for Steve Knapp, and this filly figures probably to be involved early. She was up on the pace in that aforementioned race where she ran second two starts back. Didn't show as much speed on the grass, but I talked about that here with the main track. Probably going to be a factor right from the start. Right now, the price on her is 5-1. First Empress is 2-1 as the favorite as they leave the paddock here for race number five. They'll reach the gate in about 10 minutes. Good luck.
On the track for race five, Exacta Quinella, Trifecta, Superfecta, double and pick three wagering. Post time in 9 minutes. The horses are approaching the starting gate. The horses have now reached the starting gate. It's post time. They're at the gate for race five at Del Mar. Manresa will be loaded into the gate riderless. Brice Blanc will get aboard in line as the others step forward now. Here's Info's Treasure. First Empress, the favorite from the rail, moving in. Samanda. Established Justice going in. Pasito, the next one. Here's Destiny's Journey. Truth Prevails. Waiting for Billy Kay and Miss Bennett. Billy Kay heading up to the starting gate now. Will be second last to go in. Samanda's actually backed out of the gate as well, and here's Miss Bennett stepping up. So we're just waiting for Samanda to take stall eight, and we'll be ready to roll. Samanda going in, and they're all in line. They're off. Very even start. Destiny's